I'm here because I break crowns over and over again, even the Cyric crowns, which are supposed to be the hardest ones ever made.
And they made Emacs Cyric crowns for you, right?
Right.
Okay.
Right. And I've always thought it was tension or stress that caused the grinding, but
sure.
The more I read, it doesn't seem to make a difference.
Okay.
And I've worn a night guard, which doesn't make a difference, even with the Cyric crowns.
So you're breaking crowns regardless?
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
You ever get headaches?
Not so much. In fact, though, after the last two crowns were replaced, I stopped using the night guard because I was starting to get headaches.
Okay.
It exacerbated probably the current situation.
Sure. You ever get tension in your neck?
Yeah.
Show me where.
A lot. All the upper neck.
Upper neck?
And I've asked my chiropractor about it.
Yes.
And I told him I was going to do this procedure and we'll see if there's a difference in it. But it always is the first ones, I think you call it occipital. Whatever,
sure.
Whatever the highest ones are. And I just wondered if that isn't related to the whole...
Potentially, it could be. Teeth, are they hypersensitive on and off? Is that...
To cold, like ice cream or really cold water. Mostly the bottom ones seem to be a little
Most of the bottom?
Yeah.
You ever get tightness in your cheek muscles?
Sometimes, yeah.
Can you point to where?
Yeah.
Is it both sides or just the one side?
Both, I'd say. Not so much. That's not the biggest concern, I think,
so
for
me.
So
the biggest concern for you is you're breaking the crowns left and right.
It's getting very expensive.
Yeah, I'll bet.
And every time you have a new crown, as you know, they have to, you know, take more of the tooth to get it so it'll grab on.
Yeah.
So.
Did anyone ever try to look at you in the way we're getting ready to look at you? Look at muscle, look
no.
at joint, any of that?
That's why I flew here from Los Angeles. No one else is doing this.
Yeah. For sure.
Really, I mean, everyone else wants to attribute it to something else, like you've got a breathing problem. I did a lot of research online. Or it's stress. Everybody wants to say it's stress.
And
there are a lot of patients out there who have little do-it-yourself ideas, like sleeping with your mouth open on your back.
Yeah.
I tried that for a few weeks. I don't think it made any difference.
Yeah.
Longest case so to date?
No.
You've seen worse?
Yes.
Really?
It just wigs me out when someone lives so far away.
Yeah. It wigs me out too.
Yeah.
But you may just become my regular dentist. I'll just cash in frequent flyer points.
Well.
I mean, at this point, if I go to somebody else, I'm just afraid it's going to throw me out of whack.
How is it?
Really good.
Not bad now.
No.
Pretty decent.
Hardly anything.
How's this guy?
Nada.
Pretty much gone?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Neck, can't tell?
Yeah. It actually does feel a lot better. Wow. It really does.
And usually people can kind of, they get at least an
yeah.
inkling.
Wow.
Looser?
Yeah. Well, and I haven't been to the chiropractor in 10 days, at least.
It almost feels like you've just seen him?
Mm-hmm.
Just better?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, it's been 3 days.
Yep.
And we tweaked your butt just a hair today.
Yep.
Perfected it. What's it feeling like?
It just feels really good. I'm hitting the right spot now, you know.
Okay.
In between, like you mentioned, it was maybe a little overbuilt unless you trimmed off that extra.
Yeah.
I now have canines again, which I haven't had in years.
Yeah.
And
it feels pretty natural.
Yeah, it feels very natural.
It feels. How about your tongue? Are you sticking your tongue between your teeth or anything like that?
No.
Your neck?
Yeah. My neck, and that might be other issues, but it'll be curious to see over time if that improves, because that's always been my Achilles heel, is the base of my neck right at the skull, and I'm sure it has something to do with the muscle tension and so forth. So I'll report back on that.
Yeah, I want to hear.
And like I said, I want to see you in a year or two, and because the real proof of the pudding for me is going to be
if
I break teeth and crowns, because that's what was really the big problem.
So the temple, the cheek, does it feel loose?
Yeah, feels good.
Is that fair?
Yeah, that's
so in general, it's positive.
It's positive.
Okay, excellent.
I'm hopping on that plane back to LA right now. It better be good.
Have fun with that.
Thanks.